The Center for Awareness and Localization of Explosives-Related Threats proudly presents Alert 101, Airport Screening Technologies. Every year, the Transportation Security Administration screens more than 700 million people. An average of 15 million prohibited items are intercepted at U.S. airports annually. This is equivalent to scanning 1,332 people per minute to find just 29 items. With new measures being taken to conceal potentially dangerous substances, metal detectors alone have become ineffective. Airport screening technology has adapted to identify these new threats. Once belongings are on the conveyor belt, passengers may walk through one of the two full-body scanners, the millimeter wave machine and the backscatter X-ray machine. Let's look at the differences between these two detection systems. The first detection system we will discuss is the millimeter wave machine.
Millimeter wave scanners that are employed in airports for security scanning systems use millimeter wave radar to send waves from antennas to the subject under test, the person walking through the scanning system. The waves then penetrate clothing, bounce off body contours, and are received by the antennas in the scanning system. The radar causes ripples, just like ripples on the surface of a pond with water waves. And by interpreting how these ripples overlap and interact with one another, it's possible to determine the contours of the body that cause these ripples. And in particular, to identify and image objects that might be worn on the body, in particular threats, explosives, weapons, things made of metal or plastic, even liquid explosive type objects can be identified with millimeter waves.
How safe is it to have this wave energy directed at a person? These scanners emit thousands of times less radar than a cell phone transmission. Radar is already used for navigation as well as traffic stops. To date, studies have not shown a link between exposure to millimeter wave radar and increased health risk. Privacy is another concern with full-body scanners. In order to find threatening objects, radar technology does rely on detecting the outline of a person. In addition, there has been privacy software developed so that the images given to TSA agents are generic and lacking anatomical differences.
Radar has many advantages over other scanning systems. Millimeter waves are certainly safer for human exposure. At the power levels that are being used, they don't cause any heating that happens in microwave ovens, and heating is the only biological effect that radars cause. On top of that, they are high resolution, so they can give detailed images of the objects they're scanning, and they're relatively inexpensive. They've been around for a while, and they're commercially available off-the-shelf components that can be used for this.
The backscatter X-ray is similar to radar in that it images the body to detect objects concealed under clothing. Unlike medical X-rays, a backscatter system senses the radiation bouncing back from the skin. The radiation dose is very, very low.
Some passengers are uneasy with the use of X-ray technology in airport body scanners. However, the amount of radiation being directed on the body during a backscatter X-ray is so small it does not compare to the amount of radiation a person is exposed to in daily life. Passengers that are scanned in the X-ray backscatter machine are exposed to 20 to 50 microsieverts of radiation. This amount of exposure is equivalent to flying at 35,000 feet for approximately 2 to 3 minutes. That means you can be exposed to 115 times the amount of radiation that you are exposed to during the X-ray backscatter scan during a flight from New York City to Los Angeles. X-ray backscatter and millimeter wave imaging are existing technologies being employed at airport screenings today. What is Alert's contribution to the field of advanced imaging technology?
Both X-ray backscatter and millimeter wave scanning systems are significant improvements over metal detectors that have been used over the past 15 or 20 years. Our work in ALERT involves research to try to combine these two systems into a fused multimodality millimeter wave and backscatter, X-ray backscatter system, as well as considering other technologies as well, including infrared and perhaps nuclear quadrupole resonance or terahertz scanning. By combining sensors, you have the advantage of improving the imaging and detection capability of the overall system. And since each one is relied on a little less than if it were a sole modality, there's actually less ionizing radiation that might be used with the X-ray backscatter system. So it provides more information without any additional risks.
As technology progresses, machines combining the capabilities of millimeter wave and X-ray backscatter will increase the probability of catching concealed prohibited items before they ever board airplanes.